Hi, welcome back again to the vlog. And for today's video, I will be sharing to you how to go to Apo Island from Dumaguete. So accordingly, you can ride a tricycle from here going to the Cirrus bus terminal, and then from there you will be riding a bus going to Malatapay Market. Okay, so that's the port where you can ride a boat from Malatapay going to Apo Island. So I am now here in the Cirrus bus terminal. Okay, let's go. Carlos, Bacolod, Matinay, Matuyor. But the bus that I will be riding is going to Mayama. And I will just stop and I will just walk in. Okay, so night check. It's already 7 in the morning. There's no bus. There's a 5 bus. This is the bus ticket, and the bus ticket from Dumaguete to Malatapay is 50 pesos.
I will check when my friend is coming.
Apo Island. It's the history of the planet.
$300.
Okay. You just give your payment to them until the
day. What I know.
sa akin, ilan na po, magkano na po yung good for ilan
na po?
3,500 below. Ah, okay. 22. Let's stress mo ulit. So, we're now going to Apo Island. So, we got paid 3,500 pesos. And then, we divided it.
Of course, na tayo. Uwi na tayo.
Kaligo sa tagahatan. Hindi.
Ganyan may pag-uwi.
Oh, God.
Guide! Ano tayo mo? Ah, siya yung guide.